YAI is a network of agencies with programs that empower and enhance the lives of thousands of people. Hi, Lisa Guerin, teaching artist, here to show you a really fun way to create an ink and water painting using Sumi Ink. It's called Suminagashi. We're going to be using a few paintbrushes, Sumi Ink, we'll pour it into a bowl, and water with a few drops of dishwashing liquid. We begin by loading our brush, a pointy brush, with ink. Our other brush we'll be using for the surfactant. We just want to touch the surface. Now we'll grab a little of our surfactant. It's going to create movement in the ink. Now we'll just begin to go back and forth between the ink and the dishwashing liquid water, back and forth. So at first I'm creating concentric circles, and I'll do that until I see a design forming that I might want to be more creative with. It's very relaxing. It's forming the circles for me. I'm going to just wave my hands over the water very gently. I want a little bit of movement. Creates really nice wrinkles. I like it. I've cut out some papers round. I've cut out some papers and masked them with masking tape as well. And I've also got some Japanese paper. So it's very thin. It's almost like an onion skin. And what it does is it picks the ink up very quickly. There we go. Nice print. This time I'm using a watercolor. I guess it's a marker. You can actually fill the watercolor brush with water, but I really just like the point. I thought it was a nice point to use. again, concentric circles. I'm going to use the outer rim and create some smaller circles. Creating an interesting design. And you can see how the circle is moving the original circles to create another form. Now, ink will drop to the bottom of your tray if you go below the surface, so it won't affect your print.